Kennel Promoting Network, PC Enterprises against Craig Holbrook's Coca-Cola team. Nick Freshy Zeffoletto on lane 33 from Salem, Mass., my hometown, originally Peabody, Mass. Sue Halloran on the right out of Lakeside Lanes, Manchester, New Hampshire. Lives in Nashville, New Hampshire, 105 league bowler. 107 right now, actually, 150 in her best year. Starts off. Freshy, good bid. Wow, what a shot. All that for a 10. Sue gets a 9. Greg, tell the viewers the format here, this one-string match. Just a moment, okay?
Can I take a pass, actually?
Yeah, all right, I'll be very brief. I'll explain it for you, then. So it's one-string matches, 24 teams, 23 matches. Bowl two boxes at a time, switch every two boxes. 2 points for a win, one for tie, nothing for loss. No playoffs, unless it's a tie, like last year's Penny Lane, Coca-Cola overtime, which a thriller you can watch on Kennel Promoting Network. Penny Lane put on the clinic. Freshy head pin, 6-9-10. Wood to help, front of the triangle. Sue 3-2 split, 1-2-4, 6-10 right. 176 high single, open box. I shouldn't say that for our Canadian friends. They don't prefer open the same way we do down here. Freshy, got doinked by the wood. Six rock and rolls, holds up along with the 10. Sue's high triple, 439. Going for over 40 years. Doubles partner with Faye Sawyer for years. Seven box, 16 through two. Freshy, pair of 10s to start, four pin lead. PC Enterprise on the left, Coca-Cola on the right. One of the top female bowlers in the game today. Can bowl, hang out with the guys too very well. Amanda Carroll. Out of the Big 20 in Scarborough, Maine from Gray, Maine. One of the first Women's Kennel Fits for Cancer live show, January 14th at the Big 20 Scarborough, Maine. Watch that on Kennel Promoting Network, myself and Mike Warren. Just gets two there. 111 league bowler nowadays, just turned 41. Best year ever, average-wise, 122 in multiple state records and house records. Sonia Rossi on the left from Rutland, Mass. Highest year for her, 114 average. And both are open, or I should say, not in a spare strike. Amanda doinks it, throws her hands in disgust, a 6. Sonia, nice 10. 30-22, all about pinning.
Just ain't pin perfect, yep.
Sonia Rossi, high single 175, high triple 435, high five 670. Amanda for strike, 9. Four pin for a spare. High single 182. Sonia, parallel pins, plus the 9, 5 standing. And swinging those arms in rhythm. Locked and loaded, delivers. Got it with the wood. 16 the ball through 2. Sonia, all but the head pin. Sonia out of Bayberry Bowling Center in Spencer, Mass. Gets a 10.
Guess
two
what?
Tens to start. And yep. We 40-32. 8-pin lead for PC Enterprises over Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola, heavy favorite among one of two or three or four teams. You look at these standings, these are rosters, Greg, and you say, how can any of these teams lose? I mean, some of these teams are really stacked. Here's Brian Heffernan, first time covering him. On the nose, strike! Welcome to Kennel Promoting Network, Mr. Heffernan. And Mario Johnson, one of the top female bowlers in the game.
In fairness, when Heffernan does his own streams, he's hysterical. You can see that on the Atlantic Candlepit Singles Tour.
Yeah. 45-year-old Mario Johnson trying to kick it. Oh, look, wow, what a shot for a spare! Nice! How come he can't make the easy ones? I used to make shots like that. I missed the easy ones. I still have 110 average 1 year. Pulling once a week, no practice. Just saying.
Must be nice.
Brian going for the double on lane 34. Stole 8, the 7, and the 9, the Star Trek character. Mario on the spare, 6, 7, 8. 7-10 post, 18 through 1. Match 6 or 7. 10 swings tomorrow, starting at 9 o'clock, 6 on Sunday, starting at 9 o'clock. Heffernan, oh, ski ball shot, went for the 50, doinked it right over the 7. 18 through 1 after that strike 8. 115 league bowler, 121 was his best ever season-ending average. Mario doesn't get the spare. Brian from Cranston, Rhode Island, originally Brockton, Mass. Gets a 9, 27 through 2. His high single, 181. High triple, 467. High five, 697. Mario Johnson, Marion Johnson, a real name, call him Mario. 9, 27 through 2. 67, 59. PC Enterprises up by 8. Over Coca-Cola.
Oh no, they left a pin standing. Disaster. They're doing just fine, of course.
And Hall of Famer Bob Whitcomb elected in the Canapin Hall of Fame.
Yes.
Ceremony October 21st. I said that already.
Oh, we said that.
Had to be 50 to be eligible as of right now. He drills 8, the 5 and 7. Jeff Surrett, future Hall of Famer. 2 and 4. These teams are stacked, aren't they, Greg?
They are. My camera's.
Bob had surgery last year, was out most of the year. Try to kick it over, nothing doing. Surrett, spare. 10 on the ball. Match 6 or 7. The stat that blows me away. He's a 120 average or higher for 32 consecutive years, even during the injury early in the year, as he gets a 9. 32 years in a row, 120 or better. That's crazy. From Pembroke, Mass., well-deserved Hall of Fame election.
And he puts bowling shoe sliders out of business single-handedly.
High single, 208. High triple, 497. High five, 757. And we've got a lot to say about Jeff Surrett, Danvers, Mass., Mitchell Tewksbury, Mass., 204 high single, high triple 483, and here comes strike! 19 plus 2, Surrett for a strike 9! How about his high 5, guys? 802, high 10, 1471. How about a high 20, a 2709? For a spare, yes, who needs the wood? Back to back, 29 of the ball through 2. It's the destroyer, Josh Daly, in lane 34. One of the top bowlers in all of Canada, Matt Harnett. 123 average. Highest average for a season ending, 132. Richie from Halifax, living in Halifax now, Scotia. 189 high single, high triple, 492. Daly drills the pocket, 7, 5, 6, 10. Matt Harnett with two T's, crossing over, 6. Right side, 6-9, 7-8 left. Calvin Record has a Canadian record. High triple of 5-14. Now to Heather Lane's lower Sackville. Daly, good try. That's not an easy shot. That's the Woolworth discount, the old 5-10 department store chain. Harnett, good try. Got it.
Yeah,
pretty
right,
shot.
Right to left sweep, took it. Well played.
We have an obstructed view here on the left side, so we didn't see that 7 pin go down. So a spare for Harnett to start. Daly a 10.
9. Sorry.
I'm sorry. I couldn't see that one either. 9.
I'm so sorry.
We need a ladder here to be above. We're at level and all the balls are standing in our way.
Just assume PC knocked the pins down. They've only left one standing throughout the first 9 boxes.
Your microphone needs an extender so you can go up high and stand in the chair.
We'll get you a stepladder. No, one of those cherry pickers. There we go, Paul.
Daly, fireballer, crossing over 7. 4-7-8 triangle, 45% success rate without wood. Stats by Kenneth Moe Network. Harnett for a strike. He gets 9. 6 pin for a spare. Englewood in front, 1 behind.
Yeah, it's 2 9-drops and an 8-drop on PC's side as well.
We might need a half an hour, so I'll go with Josh's accomplishments. Spare! 19 of the ball from 2.
Well, this match lasts an hour, so get cracking.
Harnett to answer. Missed it. Bad piece of wood. He thought the one in front would be a roadblock and got roadblocked behind.
Just spun out, hit the wrong part of it, as it happens.
And that's a tough Paul Grant special. Missed the second, make the third. 10, 19 through 2.
29 through
2. Sorry, 29 through 2. It's a little bit updated now. Spare 9, 10.
That's more like it. 4 marks to 4, you see. So 28 pins. A lot of good counts on PC Enterprise's side, but who's to say Coca-Cola won't do exactly the same thing?
Mario Johnson won a Penny Lane, two-time champions, but they're not together this year as the same team. They're split up.
But the rivals are not split up.
Not at all.
And they never will be.
Two evenly matched teams. Nick Freshy Zeffoletto. Funny guy. Four's been left, minus one. 1-2-7. Sue Holler gets two. Boys, a lemon drop. The 4-6 pin in your first shot. A dollar, candlepins for cancer. Optional. 5 on a mark. Held 5 families on the lemon drop hole. Soon to be 6. 11 on the wow shirts alone. Oh, Freshy right around the 7. And Sue finds the hole. Ouch.
Zeffoletto gave such a look upwards at that. He cannot believe he rang that 7 pin.
114 cover damage, 123, 124 range.
Lemon drop.
Lemon drop, thank
lemon
you. Want a spare?
No. Just a,
all right.
Just a
but Zeffoletto is going to gain a mark, 9 versus 2.
That's a tough 2. Brutal. That's like a spare difference.
Yep.
134.99. PC Enterprise is up by 35. With 3 marks to 1, favorite Coca-Cola. Plenty of time left. This one string match, match 6 of 7, wrapping up tonight, later on. ASD Pit Boston and Bud Light 2.0 next. And 10 strings tomorrow, starting at 9 o'clock, 6 on Sunday, starting at 9 o'clock. Freshy 6 standing. Sue leads up the 4. Coca-Cola, 3-2, 3 wins, 2 losses. PC Enterprises, 4-1 coming in. Holland picks it up.
No. 2 pieces of wood came by.
I couldn't see it. Sorry, Greg. I can't see the angle there.
Luckily, on my monitor, I can. And I could see 2 pieces of wood just scoot on by. It just didn't pick it up, unfortunately.
Fresh, you're trying to kick it over. Not easy shot. Each with a 9. Nick Zeffoletto Freshy in the leadoff spot, 38 through 4. Sue Halloran, a rare 27 through 4. Second ball is a 5. Sonia Rossi on the right, 20 through 2. Amanda Carroll, 6 blocks to start, now a spare. Mainstay record, high triple, 454. Mainstay record, 703. Mainstay high 10, 1342. Sonia, head pin hit, 2-1 split. 2 left, 6-10 right. Amanda on the fill, just 5, 21 through 2, 1-2-4, 6-10 right. Born since 5 years old, born with Brooke Betteridge, doubles partner over 30 years. Sonia, good bid, leads up the 2. Amanda, Audrey Payne won't carry. 2-4, 6-10. Rossi a 10. Sonia, S-O-N-J-A, by the way. S-O-N-J-A. Those keeping track at home.
Carroll just got a wacky 10. 4, 6, 10, and then right back for the 2 pin. Picks up 1.
31 through 3 the hard way. Rossi 29 through 3 without a mark. Coca-Cola down by 29 on the left. And we don't see Craig Holbrook in this match. Teams usually have 7, 8, or 9 bowlers to give people a rest. Bowling 23 strings in 3 days. Less than 3 days. Sonia 1-4-7-9. Commander in lane 33 at Alita Lanes, Nashua, New Hampshire. Another Woolworth discount, the 510 department store chain. Kind of like today's dollar stores.
That hand, that body language. Thanks for nothing.
Shows how old I am. Sonya opened with a 1-9.
I grew up with a West Concord 5-10. It's not totally alien to me.
Did a good effort. Leads up to 10. All PC Enterprises early on. Sonya 9. 38 through 4. Amanda Carroll 9. 40 through 4. All right, Greg, what do we got here for Marks? And
let's see here. We have 2 unfilled marks on Coca-Cola side, 1 unfilled mark on PC Enterprises side. So Coca-Cola's going to have to put a few more on the board. Although, interestingly, it's 4 marks to 4. So the pinning alone, it's actually 16 pins different already in the early going in just the pinning alone. And that's part of the reason this match has ballooned to a 29-pin advantage. Also, Pacey has put some good count on their spares as well.
Mario Johnson, Brian Heffernan. Not Heffernan, it's Heffernan, N-A-N, the end. Each 27 through 2, each with a mark. We're twirling and twirling. 9 and 10 for Mario. Brian avoids a lemon drop, gets to 10. Mario, 192 high, single high, triple 439, high five 701, 111 league bowler. Out of Barrington, New Hampshire. Richly X, New Hampshire. Richly Barrington, New Hampshire, now X, New Hampshire.
Yes, that's good. Johnson got
and
that's
spot for a spare. Ryan 170. Again, we're trying to get the bowlers to move over to the right. You cannot see the alleys. We're way back here. Heffernan gets an 8. 35 through 3. Mario Johnson 37 in the ball through 3. Sarah Wright's in the house out of Natchez, New Hampshire. Atlantic Conference singles to a Class D next year, Sarah.
Yes.
Tell the viewers about your bowling days. How'd you get started?
I'm doing okay.
How'd you get started?
Just the group of friends I was hanging out with and came here, and then I moved out to Vermont. I got sober, and when I moved back, I said, I obviously can't do the same thing I was doing before. Let's go back bowling. I've been here for 5 years and joining the ACST D division, and I can't wait.
And I made you buy a WOW shirt. I mean, I encourage you to buy a WOW
shirt. That's right.
Strongly encourage you.
Yeah. I'll do it again.
All right, awesome. Thanks a lot.
Yes, thank you.
Hey, you want to do some play-by-play?
Oh, hell no.
All right, back to live action, Greg.
2 balls, no mark each. Heffernan had a tough split, unfortunately, to overcome.
Mario Johnson, 9, 50 through 4. Brian Heffernan in 8, 43 through 4. Coca-Cola trying to make a run, but they need some marks. They're down 36.
Forgive me if I'm mistaken, Heffernan recently recovered from an injury, if I recall correctly, right?
I believe so.
Yeah. Johnson did very well to pare down that cluster she was left with. Have to go at it one layer at a time, basically, when they're stacked one in front of each other like that.
How about 2?
Turn 4
tonight. A Hall of Famer now and a future Hall of Famer side by side. Jeff Surrett, the half-wister. 2 on the fill. Ouch. Spare 9, spare 2, 31 through 2. Bob Wickham on a strike after a 9 box. Takes down 8, 7-10. Wood to help. Surrett, that's a Paul Grant shot. Just to watch my videos, Jeff, how to play half-wisters. Made many 2 boxes in my career and 4 boxes. We don't want to talk about that, though, do we? Wickham trying to kick it over. Won't go.
Through the kitchen.
9 to strike, 28 through 2.
Through the kitchen sink at it.
Surrett, nice out. 8. 39 through 3. Bobby Wickham, 10. 38 for 3. Yabach is a nice guy on off the lanes. Very encouraging. Never has a bad thing to say. High five is 757. Well, the Friday Night Pro League for Union Street Lanes for years. Two-time men's world team titles in 1998, 2008. Surrett leads up to six, first pair. Bob Trevor go for his second mixed world title. One Easter Classic title in 2002, a spread eagle. Very rare you see a piece of wood in between
on
a spread eagle. Surrett missed it. Bobby, two-time WCBC Pro Tour titles, one WCBC Pro Bowler of the Year in 2007. Good effort. 6-10, 7 left. Pro Bowl of the Year in 2022. And Surrett, the Paul Grant Special, missed the second, make the third. A lot of those today, 10, 49 through 4. And Bobby is 7. 45 through 4. 204, 174. The leaders slowly drip back. Just 30 is the lead, but it's still a comfortable lead, but nothing safe with these type of bowlers we're facing. Josh Daly on a spare, 19 the ball through 2 in lane 33 on the left. Matt Harnett, 29 through 2. Spare 9 of the 10. 178. Bonus is just 5 years old. Daly on the bonus, crossing over. 8, 5, make it 9. 7 pin for a spare. 28 through 2. Harnett, tough leave, missed right. It's a tough shot for left-hander for the 7 pin. Can he get it? Yes. 38 in the ball through 3. Matt won the world singles title in 2016 as he gets an 8. 37 through 3. Four-time men's world championship winner 2006, 9, 12, and 14. Same a few. He's a terrific bowler from Canada. Many up there.
Well, BC's got to be careful. If Daly goes spare strike suddenly, this match is tied. So, although BC Enterprises has been doing off to a great start and been pinning well at the outset, this lead could crumble down in a hurry. There's Harnett now, 1-3-7. Daly. Spearfield, here it comes, got the head pin. And drops 9 of them. And there is that moment.
Back-to-back 9 fills for Daly, the destroyer.
Betcha. Harnett with a washout to deal with, 1-3-7. Didn't go. Daly, yes, got it. And this match may be virtually tied as a result.
57 the ball through 4. Wow.
Yes, it is.
Three spares in a row for the destroyer, Josh Daly.
Yep, so see, just like that, 10 minus the ball for PC Enterprises. We've got ourselves a game again. 5-6 in Coca-Cola's favor, I mean to say. 6-5. And the pinning gap again, it's 18 pins more knocked down. Yes, 18 for PC Enterprises. That's the reason they've got their lead. But the marks might prevail. Here's Hollerin and Zuffalotto.
Just 27 through 4, trying to get going. Freshy, 3-2 split. That's a clipped wing eagle. A spread eagle minus a corner pin, either side. Sue, beautiful ball. Got it, spare, nice shot. Boy, she needed that one. 37-half. Freshy trying to go 2-3, gets one. You're watching the 2023 Mixed World Tournament from Lita Lanes National Hampshire on Kenneth and Bowling Network. Paul Grant, Greg Gouillard, Kevin Burns helping out also. Bob Lee, Drew Steele, another broadcast off to our right. Freshie gets a 9, 47 through 5.
Nothing worse than 9 for Freshie.
The lead all of a sudden is down to 9, and it's 2-0 for Coca-Cola. They're down 30-something, 35 or so, and they virtually have the lead now. How about that?
Has to be filled.
No lead is safe for these cut teams. Sue, four in the fill. 41 half. Freshie's got some big games. Oh, it gets a strike. 57 plus two through six. Oh, and good bid. Won't go.
Ringing seven pin for Hollering. Good sticks, though.
Whoa, what? Hey, I'm right here.
Sue gets a 10.
Hello?
51 through 6. Fresh you.
What's up, Paul?
A three-letter word for that strike shot you just made.
Wow. W-O-W. It's amazing what happens when you hit the head pin, right?
I know you're an excellent, like a Harvard-type, Yale-type mind. How do you spell wow backwards?
Z-H-Q. Close, right?
Good luck, Freshie.
Thanks, buddy. Thank you.
Fun guy. Nick Freshie Zeffoletto. Amanda Carroll on the head pin. 3-1 split. 3-6, 10 right, 7 left. Sonia Rossi, beautiful ball, 8. 6 and 10.
Sonia's best look yet. That's a 3 and 1. 3 pins stays put for Carroll, though. But Sonia does connect and gets a spare.
48 in the ball through 5. Amanda Carroll, 10, 50 half. What a turnaround. Lead is down to 5 for PC Enterprises. One spare for each side.
Yeah, so 2 marks to 1. So PC Enterprises did get that extra mark now that Zeffoletto and Rossi are on the board with marks, compared to Josh Daly.
Amanda Chance here with the 4-7. High piece wood in front, one behind. Sonia Rossi on the bonus. A lemon drop. It's $5 for Candlepins for Cancer.
While Paul Grant goes to debt collect, we'll take a look at Amanda Carroll on the 4-7. There is double wood. Has to be careful. The first piece doesn't spin out from the second, but it did, I'm afraid. Rossi's got to pin that out. Still 6 pins to get. Carroll gets that one on the third ball. Never a good time for that. And Rossi does pin out well, turns 4-8.
So right now it's 260 to 256. Lead is down to 4 for PC Enterprises. Once was a 35 pin lead or so. And Coca-Cola is the only mark on the board to take the lead virtually. And Brian Heffernan on the right. In the third spot, 181 high single, high triple, 467, high five, 697, a Ryan Family Music, Millis, Mass, home of Outrun the Bear. Born for over 35 years, grandparents got him involved. 2-time Mixed Worlds winner. Trying to get number 3 this weekend. 4 horsemen plus the 9. Mario Johnson, 4-2 split, make it a 3-2 split, make it a 2-2 split. Brian has to Outrun the Bear scratch championship also. The Mixed Worlds, he won back-to-back years. Mario got a spare. And the T words come out. We won't say what they are. We are rated PG, no pun intended. 16 a ball through 5 for Mario T. Johnson.
It's extraordinary. That's 3 spares, and none of them really on good leaves either. 2 splits and the 1-2-6-10 washout. Hey, who cares? She's got 3.
Brian Heffernan, 53F. He enjoys working out and singing. Gotta give him the karaoke. On lane 34, Nash, New Hampshire, 8. 4 of the 7. Wood perfectly placed in front. Mario on the bonus. Just 4. 64 half for the veteran bowler. Ryan, a spare. 63 to ball through 6 for the singer. Mario, good head pin hit, but nothing else to show for it. 1997 Rookie of the Year. Won the Massachusetts State team record in 1869. 2005, 2011 ICBA Championship winner, and multiple more titles internationally as well. 10, 74 through 6. Update from Greg on the score and the marks.
First of all, it was very good by Mario Johnson. She peeled away the head pin, and then the pocket became available on the 2-5. That's how the 5 turns to 10. Right now, mark situation is 8-8. Unfilled mark situation, 1-2. So Coca-Cola has an extra mark in hand. So this match is virtually tied.
I'd love to see these two guys August 6th, if they can make it, the Hall of Fame exhibition.
Yes.
To raise money for Candlepins for Cancer. Of course, Balrama. Strike for Wickham.
Number two.
Second strike of the string. 55 half plus two. Cigarette, the 5-10, the old Woolworth discount. Coming in 49 through 4.
5 for 5 on the head pin for Whitcomb. Notable is that Daly is 4 for 4.
Good effort by Jeff.
Nice pinning.
Gets the 10, 59 half.
Quality 10, only one frame where he hasn't been pinned perfect.
The lemon drop pot's starting to get higher here. The jar is filling up here, lemon drops. We got WOW shirts available here all weekend long. Come on by. Get your WOW shirt 2.0 with bowling pins. $25 for high-quality, thick Gildan brand shirts. $10 each shirt goes to Candlepins for Cancer. We've served 11 families alone just in the WOW shirts. Wickham drops down 8. First ball on the strike. Another spare chance for the 4 and 7. Surrett. Still moving. One rearrange 2 in the 7. Wickham spare and strike. 65 through 5. 75 in the ball through 6. Surrett, got it. Yeah, 69 in the ball through 6. What a match this is. 306, 304. Coca-Cola down 35 or so. Leads by 2. And the mark, Greg, we have one apiece?
Three marks to 2. So now Coca-Cola has a distinct advantage as it is. The marks have to be filled, but Coca-Cola has the edge as we stand here.
And talk about two great bowlers. How about Matt Harnett and Josh Daly side by side? Daly, 5 on the spare, 62 through 4. Harnett. 4 rocks around, holds up, 4, 8, 10. Now the 4 goes, must have heard me. 8 and 10, 4 pieces of wood it looks like on the deck.
Yeah, weird things happen when you miss the head pin, but it falls anyway. Now you've got this odd wood pile in front of the 2 pins. We'll see.
Daly, good bid. The Star Trek character, 7 of 9, played by Jerry Ryan. I don't know which one that was, series that was. I didn't watch Star Trek. I was a Dark Shadows fan.
Any Trekkies out there, help us out?
Yeah. Harnett's got some wood here, interesting wood. Trying to plow it over. Got the 8, not the 10.
He played it very low. That was a very high up piece of wood. I think that was about the best he could do with that shot.
Daly a 9. He won the New Hampshire States All Events. Watch that thriller against Evan River on Kenneth Moore Network at Extra Lane Shooters Pub. An absolute gem. Down 66 or so, 68 at one point. Come back to win that match, a thriller on Kenneth Moore Network. Daly 71 half, Matt Harnett 57 half. Coca-Cola up by 6, 320, 314. Daly first strike, pushes 8, try to get that 5 to go into the 8. The 5 goes, 8 does not. And there's a strike for Matt Harnett.
Imagine a situation where Harnett's strike laps Daly's. Daly did not get the strike, of course, but could have happened there if that pin just wobbled a little more.
67 plus 2 bonus ball. Oh! Daly got robbed, the roadblock.
That's the problem with double wood. It just hits off each other, and you have no choice but to play it. It's just so unpredictable, and it stymies Daly.
Wood's your best friend sometime. Other times, it's your worst nightmare. Wasn't there for a 9, but nothing wrong with an 80 through 6 start. Match 6 of 7 on Canopy Bowling Network.
Why would you play bowling with wood on the deck? Doesn't that just make the game easier?
How about that? Gotta be able to read it, gotta be able to use the angles. You see how just unreliable it can be sometimes. Here's the situation. 3-2. Again, we're virtually tied here.
Like you see, a friend Benjamin Witch, Wisconsin, coming down this October to try Ken Upham Bowling. Longtime viewer on Ken Upham Bowling Network. Back to the top of the order. 329, 324. Coca-Cola in the lead, but they trail 3-2 in marks. Freshie on the nose, 2-1 split. Working on a strike. Oh! Holler and strike! 61 plus 2 through 7. Good job. Off to a slow start, coming on strong now, down the stretch. Freshie, 2-1 split, good try. Oh. Right behind the 6. Her brother was a worker at the Lanes, and she joined the Junior League back then. Faye Bowman was bowling in the old Stars and Strikes. Mike Moore was on that show, I believe. Freshie and 9, 66 through 7. Correction, 75 through 7. Sue 61 plus 2. And now the lead flips back to PC Enterprises, up by 3. With 3-2 still for Coca-Cola.
But now an excess mark that Hollerin's going to fill.
Freshie on the crossover, 7-3-5-9, and a spread eagle. That's why you get 2 and a strike. Spread eagles convert just 1 in 100 times for Pro Bowls. The Wood stats by Ken Upham Bowling Network. Executive producer of Ken Upham Bowling Network, Bob Lee.
And 1 in 1,000 times for the rest of us, but that's over 0 for me.
Freshie, good try. Sue, tough break right in the middle. Talking about Star Trek, the black hole, 4 in the strike, 65 through 7. And just 1 in 5, they convert for 10 boxes. Freshie a 9, Nick Cefaletto, 75 through 8. Sue a 7, 72 through 8. It's a 1-pin lead for PC Enterprises. 351, 350. Now it's 2 marks apiece.
Yep.
A strike and a spare for PC Enterprises, 2 spares for Coca-Cola. So in a sense, PC Enterprises has the extra 2-pin advantage based on the average fill. 8.3 on strikes, 6.5 for spares.
I'm happy to call it 3 pins, half a mark, yeah.
Sonia Rossi, terrific bowler in lane 34. 4 left, 3-6, 10 right, Amanda Carroll. A quarter whistle, yikes. I thought winter was over. Chopping wood, got the 3. 60 through 6 coming in. Sonia, 57 through 6. Sonia, good try. Amanda, 1 in the 9. Rossi, 10, 67 through 7. Carol, 9, Amanda, 69 through 7. 3-time Ladies International Championship winner, 3 times ICBA Championship winner, several Maine State titles. Maine State records are 3, 5, and 10 string ladies doubles. Women's 5-string record at Boulder Armor in Sanford, Maine, 682. Check out these scores, 146, 138, 118, 136, 144 in April 2013. Sonia Rossi, 5 in the 8.
Late drop on that 7 could make a difference.
Amanda, head pin hit, a 3-1 split. Wood wraps around the 6, 2-4-7 left. Has the house 5 record at Big 20 in Scarborough, Maine, her home house at 683. Sonia missed it right. Amanda trying to kick it over, chops the object pin. Being on your object pin is a good thing, but sometimes it doesn't feel that way, does it, Greg?
Yeah.
Sonia a 10, 77 through 8. Amanda gets a 9, 78 through 8.
I'm going to fight for every pin. It's still 20 apart, so PC Enterprise is still gaining 20 pins in the pinning alone.
Brian Heffman in lane 33, Mario Johnson on the right. But she's been on the big stage many times in her great career. Crossing over, six, make it five. Five on the fill. Is she on a spare, Greg Johnson?
Johnson was on a spare. Heffernan sure was, though.
Right. Heffernan gets nine, big fill there. Mario 74 through six.
Yeah, Heff most definitely was, and that nine count's gonna be a big one.
Mario's open coming in, not on the mark. Three in the seven. Three-time ladies world team title, four-time lady international winner, five-time mixed world title, two NECO championships, Heffernan spare. On strike, 72 through seven, six, 82 and a ball through seven.
It was back-to-back spares, but yeah.
I thought it was a strike, my mistake.
He had that strike earlier, though. One strike to start the string and now back-to-back. So eight fill and a nine fill. Mario takes aim in the eighth box. Took out three. Here comes another spare fill. It's on the head pin and slides through the 2-4. That's a five count.
87 through seven. Fine string. Just turned 37 recently, Brian Heffernan. And Mario, look at this one. The 1-4-7-6-10. Head pin plus a banana split. Heffernan 6-9, 7 left. 23 matches of 24 teams this weekend. Mario 7, 91 through 8. Brian 9, 96 through 8. Coca-Cola, double digit lead.
That's a prudent way out for Mario, especially when your team's been pinning so well. Why risk it? At least take the 7. Maybe you'll concede 3 in the process. Actually, you only conceded 2, but. Keeps the pinning gap still at 18, and now it's just a question of clawing back these marks. Let's see, two. Yeah, PC Enterprises has an extra mark, so PC Enterprises trails by one mark at the moment.
Both on marks, we're at 7 on the spare, 76 through 6. Whitcomb on the extra ball on lane 33. 4-7-10. 82 through 6 on the comeback trail after having surgery, being out multiple months. So, Brian Heffernan, you like to work out. Are you a Chuck Norris type? you sing also? You a karaoke guy?
Yes,
I am. You sing a song for us?
Oh, my God. Right now?
Yeah, why not?
What do you want to hear?
What do you like to sing?
I sing everything.
Go ahead.
Used to spend my nights out in the barroom. Liquor was the only love I've known. There you go.
Good job. I don't know that song, so I'm too old.
Tennessee Whiskey.
Okay.
Just the newer version of it.
Who sings that? Who sings that song?
Chris Stapleton.
Okay. I know the name.
Now I want a karaoke duet with you too. Maybe another time.
I'm a Paul Davis guy. Paul Davis.
Okay.
Who's he, you're saying, right?
Yeah.
I go crazy. Big song in the 70s, 80s, 70s. All right, Brian. Maybe do another one later on, okay?
Sure, of course.
All right, thanks. No royalty fees for Brian Heffernan there. The singing man and the workout man. All right, getting back to live action now. Bob, 72 through 9, 92 through 7, rather. Surrett, 85 through 7. Jeff, 2-4, and the 6 to the right.
Did Whitcomb have that last head pin? If so, he's still perfect on the head pin. Nice kibosh, Gregory.
5-2 split for Whitcomb. A 14-pin lead for Coca-Cola, the runner-ups to last year's 2022 Mixed Worlds at Academy Lanes, Pub 125, Haverhill, Mass. Great place to bowl, the biggest house in the world, 44 lanes. Had 48, so they took four lanes out for the brand new Pub 125. Full bar, check out the great high quality food too. Surrett missed it right for a 9, 94 through 8. And Bob Wickham, a rare 5. 97 through 8. That cuts the lead to 10 for Coca-Cola. Anchor bowlers, Josh Daly on the left. Matt Harnett on the right. Matt working on a strike. 67 plus 2. Josh, great string, 80 through 6. What's the mark situation, Greg, here?
Matt Harnett is the only one filling a mark.
All right, so they're down 10. A spare to tie it up, a strike to take the lead. Spare could take the lead also. First ball, 7-9-10.
Oh boy.
Three pieces of wood, not best position. Josh Daly steals 8. A generous lead, the 1 and the 3. Matt, good try. Takes out 1-8 on the strike. The lead is down to 2. 75-6. Daly, a spare to stop the bleeding. 90 in a ball through 7. Harnett, ski ball going to the 50, gets nothing. 8 box, 83-7. Match 6 of 7 on Cannonball Network. Please like, follow on Facebook, on YouTube, subscribe free. It's 24/7 live coverage, or matches, I should say. Watch 24/7 on Kenneth Mullen Network on YouTube.
We're not here 24/7. I got to go back to the hotel room.
It feels like me sometimes, 24/7. Harnett spread eagle. Daly, 3-2 split. 3-6-10 right, 4-7 left. 95-7. Matt leads up to 3-6-10. Daly, good effort. Leads up to 10. Matt gets 9. 92-8. Daly a 9. 104-8. 2 bucks to go for each of the 5 bowlers. Another dandy here. 9-pin lead for Coca-Cola.
Straight up, 9-pin lead. You see nothing on the board.
No marks either side.
That's right. So it's 10 marks, 13 marks to 10 for Coca-Cola, but 19 extra pins for PC Enterprises. The marks are having it right now for Coca-Cola. But this could be a very different match in a moment. Hollerin's got a 3-1 split.
Bud Light 2.0 and ASD Fit Boston, our next match to wrap up our first of 3 days at the Mixed Worlds. Nash Manchester, Lita Lanes.
Nuffalato digs in, but he's got another split. That's at least his fourth. He's got a pretty good track record on the head pin. Hollerin will have those 4 pins on the third ball. Yes, Nuffalato's only missed the head pin twice. Despite that, only the 1 strike. That's a misfortune, certainly, on the second ball. He's got wood in front of the 4 pin and another piece certainly in front of the 6-10. That high wood, will it take the 4? It took the 6 as well. The ball is on the plate for a hot second as well, but now everything disappears and leaves the 10. Hollerin collects 6, that might matter. Turns 6-8. Can Zuffalato pick another one? I'll put everything on the board in just a moment first. Let's see. Yes, that's 10.
So Freshie, 94-9. Sue Hollerin, 80-9. 455, 448. A 7-pin lead for Coca-Cola. They're down 35 or so earlier in the string. A 42-pin turnaround. No marks on the board. 9 blocks to go for our final match of the night. 10 tomorrow, starting 9 o'clock, 6 on Sunday to wrap it up. Sue drills 9. 6-pin for a spare. Freshie on the nose for strike 9. 7-pin for a spare. Freshie has better wood to help. Again, you want to go right to that pin now as wood rolls away. Sue missed it right. He's a 10 for a 90. Freshie takes his time on lane 33 for a spare. Right on it. 104 on the ball in the 10th. From Salem, Massachusetts. My hometown. Great place to visit. Home of the Witches. Not there for Sue and 9. 89 string.
Well, it never was. That was the whole point.
Coca-Cola up by 6. Freshie and Phil is 7 or more to take the lead. The only mark for either side. at the Mixed Worlds 2023 tournament. He gets five. The lead is down to one for Coca-Cola.
Oh, man.
109. 8 blocks to go. One pin lead. 464. 463. Craig Holbert's Coca-Cola up by one. Craig not bowling in this string. Amanda Carroll on the right. Sonia Rossi on the left. Amanda missed a head pin, 1-7-8-9, not going to be easy. Sonia, beautiful ball. Tough lead for her, the 6-7. She's got a better piece of wood to work with. Not that it's really that good. Some wood is better than no wood most of the time. Chops out the 8, 1-7-9. It's all about pinning now, folks. One pin lead for Coca-Cola.
What's very high up for Rossi.
Did you kick it up? Pick it up. Oh, what a try. Spun right by the seven. Amanda takes a nine. 87 through nine. Sonia 10. 87 through nine. We're tied. 473. 473, 7 blocks to go.
Here we go, folks. We had a barn burner in the first string.
Watch that thriller on Kenneth Mullen Network. Amanda, off to the left, 7, 189.
That was strange, the 3-pin fell forwards.
Sonia, hip in again, no split this time. 10 pin for a spare, put an angled piece of wood. And now it rolls away, that's even better in a sense. Cannot hit that wood first. Got to stay on the lane. Amanda, tough leave. Oh, good try.
Beats the alternative, but double wood in the channel is always treacherous.
Sonia, great chance here to give her team the lead. For a spare. Missed it. Sometimes that wood gets in your way.
How about that?
Amanda will take an 8. And they now trail. 95 string. 9. For Sonia, 96 string, low scoring for both bowlers. It's a one pin lead. Here we go, back and forth. PC Enterprises leads by one over Coca-Cola. Last year's runner-ups in overtime. Brian Heffernan, the singer, the workout guy, 96 through 8. Mario Johnson, 91 through 8. No marks. Breathe aside. The two-time mixed world winner, 1-2-7-9. Marries with multiple world titles and mixed titles. She has a banana split, 4-7 left, 6-10 right. Haven't had a banana split in a long time. I could go for one right now.
Mario hasn't had a single good leave on a head pin, unfortunately. 5 splits.
Heffernan, way left, but steals two.
That
one
might,
the two.
Yeah, that might matter.
Mario.
Ooh. Nope, that's fouled.
Out in the channel, no good. The best you can do now is a 9. Heffernan can gain here with a 10.
Ball in the channel stays in the channel.
He gets a 9. 95 through 9. Mario, that's a 6 box officially.
Yep.
91 through 9. The lead is 2 for Coca-Cola. No marks on the board. 5 boxes to go. Match one was a doozy. Last year, 2022 Mixed Worlds, match three was even doozier, if that's a word. Which means High Low Dispensary and 1710 Hurricanes on Kenneth Mullen Network. Heffernan, the post. Mario half was to right, the 3-9.
Now there's a doozying leave.
From Cranston, Rhode Island, Brian Heffernan, lane 34. Difficult leave, good try.
Neither corner.
Mario, 1 in 5 chance. And that's what happens to me a lot in the half twisters. You punch on that 1-8 in the situation, or I put in the hole. And a tough check mark, plus the 6-10 from Mario. An advantage Brian Heffernan in a sense. Trying to get at least one here with the wood. And it does for a 9. 114 string. Mario, she'll take a 7, make it an 8. Not bad. 105 string. And with 4 blocks to go, Coca-Cola $4.99, PC Enterprises $4.96, no marks. What a battle. Two giants in the game, Bob Wickham. Well-deserved going to the Hall of Fame in October 21st. Over 40 television appearances. 2022 Easter Classic Champion, 9. Bolvia twice, 97 and 2022. Surrett on the nose. He's won multiple Easter Classics himself. 5 Easter Classic titles. 7 WCBC Pro Tour titles, 14 Pro Series titles. Wickham missed a chance. 2 men's world championships also. And 5 strikes throws he's thrown also. What else can you say about Jeff Surrett? 802, high five, amazing. High single, 204, high five, 483. Still born on a very high level. Bob Wickham, the Paul Grant special, missed the second, make the third, 10, 97 through 9. Surrett, an 8, 102 through 9. It's a 5-pin lead for Coca-Cola. 509, 504, low scoring, but very tight.
Gotta celebrate those 10 boxes now. That's a big turning point. Two extra strikes for Coca-Cola seeming to carry them through if results hold.
Bobby on the crossover, 6 to diamond. That would possibly help there. That back row pin, the sleeper pin they call it, that's the 9. Surrett on 33, missed the pocket but gets 7. Make it 8, make it 9. It seems like these go, Greg, every one, every two times. When you miss the head pin and 9 drop, it seems like you miss one, you get one.
Yeah.
The naked eye, no official stats. Wickham for a spare, got it! Big spare in the 10th, 117 in the ball. On his way back, after surgery, been out several months. Surrett for a spare, missed it. Case in point. Furious, that shot.
Thought I heard a thunk somewhere.
That was not a thunderstorm. 9, 111 string. And I'm sure he's just overjoyed by that shot. Tough break. And Bob Wickham team up by 6 and add to it here on the bonus.
Understandable release of emotion. He knew how big that moment was.
Wickham, a quarter Worcester, you serious? Wow, an 11 box beats a 10. 118, strange game sometimes. A 7-pin lead, 2 boxes to go. One match after this to wrap up day 1 of 3 on Candle Pin Bowling Network. Please share this match with your friends and family. Invite them to bowl, Candle Pin Bowling. Think Candle Pin gift cards. Help support your local bowling center and get your friends involved in this great game of Candle Pin Bowling. Greg.
So 3 extra marks for Coca-Cola, although not much to show for it on that last one. But still, they maintain a 1-mark advantage. Pinning gap is still 17. That hasn't changed. PC Enterprise is still dominating on that front.
Josh Daly on 34. Matt Harnett on 33. Daly for a strike. Man. Bang! 114 plus 2 in the 9th. Harnett for strike 9. 9-pin, 2 high pieces of wood.
This is interesting. So the left part of the front wood is in front of the 9. The angle is dodgy to say the very least.
Matt needs to convert this to avoid double strike territory in the 10th box. They're down by 7 right now. And Dilly's on a strike.
And Harnett's either waiting for wood to stop or taking a good hard look at it, one or the other. That angle's dicey. He's probably going to play it left side.
Drills through it. Got it to go.
That's red line. Shows you what I know.
102 in the ball through 9. 7-pin lead. Final box of the match.
Vital response by Harnett.
7-pin lead for Coca-Cola on the right. Strike will wrap it up for Josh Daly.
Has to be filled now, but Daly does have that insurance policy on that second ball, come what may.
On the crossover, 5-6 Sun by Air Supply, come what may. Make it 6, make it 7. 2-4-7. Harnett can use a strike. Beautiful ball.
Catch it!
8, the 5-7. 1-10-9. Needs to convert to have any chance. Daly can wrap it up here with a spare on strike. Can he get it? No. Door's still open. Harnett needs to convert. 1-21-9 for Daly. 7 on that strike, Phil.
Yep. There you see it, folks.
Tough, tough leave. And this would bring the roof down if he makes this shot.
I don't think the wood's frozen against the pin plate. It's front left to back right ever so slightly. Right side too far.
And Coca-Cola hangs on and takes the match. Daly 9, Harnett. Tough Paul Grant special. At the worst possible time, missed the second, make the third. 120, and that could have been a difference. That's the way it goes sometimes. Daly 130, Matt Harnett 120. What a battle. Ooh. A five-pin win for Coca-Cola. What a match, Greg Gouillard.
Extraordinary. So final statistics are 15 marks to 12 for Coca-Cola, 3 extra. That's what carries through. 18-pin gap for PC Enterprises, but there you go. It's a 5-pin win for Coca-Cola.
Final score, Coca-Cola 546, PC Enterprises 541. For Greg Gouillard, Kevin Burns, Paul Grant, and Solon Finale. We'll see you in just a few minutes for our final match of the day on Kenneth Malone Network. Don't forget, tomorrow and Sunday, 10 strings tomorrow, 9 a.m., 6 strings Sunday, starting at 9 o'clock on CBN. Thank you for watching this great game at Kenneth Malone.
See you soon.